twisted. I'm really 10 toes to the pavement, getting to it, little baby. Yeah, I'm all about my business.
What it do, yo toe?
Hey, it's your boy King Say So. I'm back with another vlog, man. Applying all pressure, all 2021 and then on. You feel me? Gotta apply that pressure if you really want it. Gotta apply that pressure. Tie your foot to the gas pedal and go all in. If you got a V6 or a V2, a V5, go all in. Blow the engine out. Rebuild it and do it all over again, man. We're not stopping. We're not giving up. Never fold. Never bend. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you check out the description box and follow my other channels. But I'm currently linked up with the bro. They finna go apartment searching, man. Hey, follow my bro on Instagram, Xavier the Body Piercer. Follow their couple channel. What is it? I Rock and Jay. Y'all think it's I Rock and Jay? You know how to spell rock. R is I-R-O-C-C and J. I think it's with two or three Y's or something like that. Can't remember. But I'm with the bro, I'm with his girl. Yeah, I'm a third wheel today. Yes, it's okay. But just make sure your girl not slipping, because if I see her slipping, I'm gonna knock her down. You're gonna be mad. Just be appreciative that somebody like me, someone in my caliber, knocked your girl down. So don't be too sad. Be a little bit appreciative. Just be like, man, dang, Say So knocked my girl down. Now, that mean she was bad. No, she just had body. But yeah, man, I'm waiting on them. Got the blunt roll. So soon we get to wherever we going. It might not even be what's finna happen, but I know we're finna go look at some apartments. I don't know if that's gonna be the title or if that's gonna be the thumbnail. I don't know. You let me know. Y'all not watching it right now. You know, y'all can see the future and everything. Y'all let me know in the comment section right now. What did I end up doing? What is the thumbnail? What was the content about? Y'all let me know, man. Hey, Risto Media, I got some sweaters made. Don't have a whole lot of them yet. But I got some made. If you wanna support me, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe. But if you wanna support my other channels, make sure you go over there, like, comment, and subscribe. And hit slide to my DM, like, hey bro, I want a sweater too. Let me get a wrist on me the sweater. Let me get it in this color or that color, man. Tap in, man. I'm gonna make it. And we're gonna see what the price is gonna be for you. Cause I ain't got a whole lot of them. I got some. Hey, if you be lucky enough, you see this video right now, and you tap in, and you're like, I want one. What colors you got? Is it this size? Cause I wear that size. Hey, you might just be able to just get one. Sooner than anybody else. But trust you, man. I'm on the verge of something great, man. I'm trying to apply all pressure. I'm trying to get everything. I don't want to say everything I'm trying to get into, because I don't want other people to start getting into it. But you know, I got some things coming. Just know, I can't say so. I really want it. I really want it. Like, want it. Like, I feel like even though this is just a step, I should have been doing this 6 years ago. Probably would have been way farther than what I am right now. But hey, it is what it is. Maybe it wasn't meant for me to be on YouTube 5-6 years ago. Maybe it's meant for me to do it now. So, with all that being said, if y'all supporting me, man, y'all rocking with me, hit that like button, watch the full video, and I'm gonna catch you on the next clip.
Hey, this motherfucker right here.
We do everything. We do three-piece
rims. This motherfucker hard.
Look at this motherfucker.
Whatever your design is, we got it there at the shop. Check it out. Put it side by side on the car. Go from there.
All right, say the book.
All right, family.
Hey, and this the car. If y'all want to tap in right there.
Look
at
now, UAS, baby, we a family over here.
Oh God, this motherfucker.
Thanks, bro.
I thought I told you. I'm playing the whole way, all the way down the street, damn.
That's right, my nigga.
Oh shit.
Here you go.
This your cousin?
Lambo.
I know King Sexto got a blunt road already, you know what I'm saying? This nigga stay with a blunt road, you know what I'm saying? This nigga ain't got a blunt road.
Oh, I got a blunt road. Look, don't be playing.
You know what I'm saying? I already knew this nigga got a blunt road. Stop playing. You know what I'm saying? My nigga King Sexto, stay with a blunt road, man. Stop playing with the king, man. You know what I'm saying?
Word.
What?
The hi-hats in this bitch, I put in work.
Hey,
y'all sure nigga, and
go
I
Rocky,
came
go
from
Rocky,
the
go
dirt.
Rocky.
Hey, I'm
yo,
in the building. Pushing the way,
really
pushing the
front.
Niggas is hating. I'm getting money.
I really wait.
Let me dab on him. Dab on him. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Zave got the Jeep, hanging with the heat.
Okay.
He pull it to your street. We never fucking creep.
Man, creep.
Young nigga beast, leave your bitches seats. Young nigga and these niggas pretend it's fucking lease.
Man,
I've been moving.
Damn. What?
And I really got God on Litty my
gang.
Side, bitch. I'm really in the best. And
Litty
I'm
gang.
Really from the east. Like I'm Biggie in the streets. I've been really that big.
I pull up with this heat, nigga. Spray your ass like I'm cocky. Gang, gang, Litty.
Gang, gang.
Nigga, hey, hey, we in the fame, nigga.
Nigga. Hey, pull up in that thing, nigga. Hey, blowing out the brain, nigga.
What? We in your city. Fucking around, we gon' come to your city. We gon' bust all your niggas in the nigga. Nigga, 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 nigga,
nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga,
nigga, nigga, nigga, nigga, slipping, he was driving a
that nigga stupid.
Hey, but that's hard though, look.
I been hurt, but a nigga never changed up, solid nigga. I really made it from the bottom, nigga. You can meet me in the set, you got a problem with me. A loyal nigga, you can come and get a dollar with me. Nigga, just don't change up on a mission. All this pain got me feeling different. I've been popping Percocets just to numb the feeling. Yeah, I'm still up in the set, but I just keep my distance. I still hear about the shit you niggas try to mention. I seen niggas breaking fold, that ain't how I roll. You got caught in your cold, should've followed code. Your paperwork came.
Kicking at the Hennessy Tavern. My first time being here, man. We're LA native. You feel me? Man, about to get this last drink, some fries, chillax.
So I was at a bar last week.
Man, it's gonna be the end of the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching.